Good morning, people. As a journalist, Pankaj Pachauri will bear me out. We are not morning people, actually. Mornings are a slow dhakka start for us. And to talk about something as serious as how to make television news useful for people, well, Anurag Batra ji just said ki hamara sabse bada dushman hota hai remote control. So, you know, people should not flip the channel, should not surf. That's the reason why your news needs to be different from what other people are offering. Many people have talked about the fact that digital is going to take over in a little while from now, and news as we know it on television is going to change forever. You've seen every single media house spending more and more time and more effort in getting their own websites up, their dot-coms up, digital news up, clips from television news in the smaller format are on social media, and these mediums are growing. Number of internet homes in India is about 350 million. Number of social media users in India are around 350 to 400 million. Pankaj Pachauri will bear me. And clearly, that is the medium that's going to come in, because people are on the move. They're on the move and they need capsules, they need news which is tailored to them and something that catches their attention. And they can do it, consume it in the smaller, shorter format, which is the way we are going forward. However, not just because I'm a television journalist, but I don't think we are going to be able to write off television news in India as it may probably happen in some of the developed countries in the West. In India, I think there is a large section that still communicates when somebody is talking to them. There, that whole process of understanding news, the whole process of disseminating news, the whole process of engaging with your audiences is something that keeps people glued to what you're doing. And news has become the best reality TV. The way people are doing news, now Trump, Modi summit, you know, from the wall being built, from the Motera stadium, you know, people want to see kal kya tha, aaj kya hai, aur jis din Trump aayenge, us din kya hoga. So like reality TV, we're giving that kind of developing news to our people. So anybody who's wanting to write the obituary of television news too early in India, I think sometimes we forget that Indians, by and large, by nature, by culture, are people who like to talk, people who like to engage. Aur kahaniyan sunne ka hamare yahan bahut rivaaj raha hai. Pehle hum apni dadi nani se sunte the, hame amar chitra katha ne kitni kahaniyan batayin. Ek generation hai jisne apni sari history ki knowledge shayad amar chitra katha se li, aur usi ko phir hamare zamane mein jab hum chote the to wo kahaniyon ke cassettes bante the aur hum unko bhi sunte the. So storytelling is something that has gone on and will go on. The only thing that we as journalists have to be extremely aware about is the fact that we keep changing ourselves and adapting ourselves to the changing requirements of our audiences, of our viewers, of our consumers. So when I do my news hour debate in the evening, I know that nobody is going to watch a 50-minute television program beyond some of them, you know, who have a date. Aap weekdays mein appointment viewing karte hain, some people come back and they engage themselves with one channel or the other or surf or whatever and see news. But a lot of people will pick up clips from your show. And there are, when that statement is made, we know ki ye isme aajkal ek naya lingo hai, in the journalist circle and in the newsroom. ये viral होगा. ये वाला pick up करो, इसको digital पे डालो, and then you begin to see the dissemination. And you know, within half an hour of your show getting over, you'll suddenly see that a particular clip that was an interesting exchange between two panelists on your debate has already done some 50,000 views on social media. So it's growing. You know, I mean, there's one between Dr. Anand Ranganathan and somebody else on my show about 5 days ago, and that clip stops, doesn't just stop growing. First day it was 169,000 views. Second day I thought ki ab kal ki khabar ho gayi hai people. Till today it's growing, and this was about 5 days ago. So yes, digital is a medium where we'll have to be present, and we'll have to be smart about presenting. News in the day is what we present in terms of the developments. News in the evening changes a bit to what an edit page of a newspaper used to be, with a lot of opinion and debate where you have different perspectives and get them together to argue and reason out their views. And then the whole process starts again the next morning. And in the middle of this, we are making the smaller, crisper versions of news, which is for various digital media. So my sense is that news is not something that's ever going to go out of fashion. It is something that will be consumed in India. It is the best reality television. And developments is something people just get hooked on to. In India, as compared to other countries, you'll see that every news channel has lots of text written around it. BBC mein aapko aisa nahi lagega. Upar bhi kuch nahi, niche ek, you know, choti si line mein either who's speaking or just a little story slug. That's it, and they have a neat and clean. But hamare yahan, everybody is watching television on mute. And you want to have a language that communicates even with people who are watching television on mute, which is why you'll see graphics, you'll see top lines, you'll see grids, you'll see various kinds of forms where we put text so that anybody who's not hearing the people talking on screen can actually read and know what's going on. So I think we've done this brilliant sense of you know, tailor-making news. First, A, to grab attention, because there is competition. Last we heard, there were 403 news channels in our country. And if you have to compete, there are regional channels, there are Hindi channels, there are English channels. If you have to compete, you have to catch the attention of your viewer. That's issue number one. Once you've caught the attention, you can tell them what you want to. But the first issue is to catch the attention. And in that catching the attention, what is important is not just to give them opinion, but give them news. Give them news which is not run of the mill. Give them news which is not a handout. Give them news which is beyond what is officially stated by various people in positions of power. And I have spent the last 28 years of my career doing just that. When I was in Indian Express for 10 years, I was told I'm the exclusive story machinery in the office. So I don't need to have cobwebs in my mind about daily routine. And, you know, that's your agenda. You get exclusive stuff, stuff that ordinarily is not available to people. And that is what is going to be the value add that you do. Why will somebody choose you among 402 other channels? It is only because you're doing something different, you're giving something different, you're doing a value others don't have, and you can present it better. Excelling in each of these areas is extremely important. And then, when you have the basics, you can tailor it. आप उसको डिजिटल पे भी डाल सकते हो, वीडियो फॉर्मेट में डाल सकते हो, आप प्रिंट में डाल सकते हो, बट बेसिक रॉ मटेरियल इज न्यूज़ दैट इज एक्सक्लूसिव, विच इज नॉट अवेलेबल टू अदर्स, विच इज वॉट योर टीम ऑफ रिपोर्टर्स शुड बी डूइंग. And that is the mantra that we follow at times now, because what's available to everybody else is all right, will be available, wo to niche chala do, but to catch attention, to make my value add, to make a product differentiation from the others in the market, I must have something that the others don't have. And that is the quest for different kind of journalism and a different credibility and standard of journalism. And, you know, I think Rahul Mahajan will bear me out. We see a channel, we see a journalist, and we know ki ye news credible hai ki nahi. Kuch exclusive chal raha hai, usne bola hai toh theek hoga. Wo bol raha hai, yaar ek baar check kar lo. Don't we do that all the time? So that is what you bring to the table. You bring to the table credibility, absolutely exclusive stuff, and then comes in the presentation, the formatting, and whatever else you can do in terms of icing on the cake. But the basic ingredients of the cake is something that you should never let your eye off, because that is the eye of the fish. And the eye of the fish is something we as journalists have to keep in mind. I don't know much about marketing. TRPs are something that I have got into thinking about only in recent times. Yes, it's important to be a business model that is successful. Otherwise, journalism can't survive. But I think on a day-to-day basis, to just get mad about TRPs is an unnecessary burden that we put on our heads. I just feel that if you do good work, sooner or later it will be recognized. कुछ लोगों को देर लग जाती है, कुछ लोग जल्दी पहचान जाते हैं. सो द आइडिया इज टू कीप योर आइज ऑन द क्वालिटी, ऑन द वैल्यू एड एंड फॉर्मेटिंग. देयर कैन बी, आई थिंक टेक्नोलॉजी विल ड्राइव द मीडियम्स दैट वी यूज टू पुट आउट व्हाट वी डू. एंड व्हाइल आई डू अग्री विद मिस्टर अनुराग बत्रा कि ये अवार्ड्स बड़े ज़रूरी होते हैं, पर कभी कभी अवार्ड्स की ना सोच के सिर्फ खबर करनी अगर हमारा मंत्र रहे तो डिस्ट्रैक्शन कभी नहीं होगी. सो गुड अवार्ड्स आर गुड, दे एनकरेज आर बॉडी ऑफ जर्नलिस्ट टू डू मोर, टू डू बेटर, बट एट द सेम टाइम TRPs एंड अवार्ड्स आर नॉट अ बैगेज दैट यू शुड हैव ऑन योर बैक, बिकॉज इन न्यूज यू आर एज गुड एज योर लास्ट स्टोरी, एंड every morning is a new morning, and television is a monster that requires to be fed every half an hour on the channel. And with digital, Pachauri ji, I don't know how you do it, because that monster is every second or nanosecond monster. Well, there are many more experienced people to talk about news, but I just feel quality, value add, and presentation is what should be our mantra. And of course, aajkal ki duniya mein, you can't be a neutral journalist. The concept has gotten out of fashion. Because agar aapne kaha ki ye policy theek hai, to aap ya to bhakt hai. Aur agar aapne kaha ye policy galat hai, to aap pseudo-liberal hai. So, डेफिनेशन जो भी हो, पैकेज पे कोई भी लेबल लगा दो, खबर अगर आपको पसंद आई, सुन आपके लिए यूजफुल हो, वो जर्नलिस्ट का सबसे बड़ा टेस्ट है. दैट्स द बिगेस्ट टेस्ट ऑफ अ जर्नलिस्ट. एम आई मेकिंग सेंस टू माई व्यूअर? इट डजंट मैटर वेदर आई मेक सेंस टू माई कॉलीग्स और वट एवर और सम एरिया दैट आई एम ट्राइंग टू इम्प्रेस. वॉट मैटर्स इज माई कनेक्ट विद माई व्यूअर. And that connect and that emotion that I need to read from the viewer's response is something I should always keep in mind as a journalist. That is the learning that I've had from my 14 and a half years in television. And I guess 10 years in, 12 years in print and 14 and a half years in television is a long time to know a little bit about journalism. But I can still say that despite all this time, we learn every day and we work every day. And every morning is a new morning. The excitement is the same. The goals are the same. Just the height of those goals goes on rising. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
आप हमारे साथ हैं तो हम दो तीन मिनट और ले लेते हैं क्योंकि मैं न्यूज से अंदर से जुड़ा हूँ और कई बार मुझे देखिए आई लव दी फ्रेटर्निटी जो हमारा समुदाय है और एक हम सर्टेन एनवायरनमेंट में काम करते हैं तो आई लव इट नो नो दैट नॉट ट्रू सो आई नो लव इज नॉट अ वर्ड दैट्स यूज्ड इन न्यूज अ लॉट बट आई एम जेन्युइनली अ न्यूज जंकी तो मैं आपसे दो सवाल पूछना चाहता हूँ एक तो I know you, I have talked about that one big interview I saw and you really asked tough questions and I texted you and I was very happy that you asked and he got irritated also, you could see it. आप differentiate कैसे करते हैं क्योंकि आजकल हो रहा है कि आप दूसरे जैसा कैसे बने किसी का नाम नहीं लूंगा पर आपके चैनल में ही लोग हैं जो कॉपी करने की कोशिश करते हैं और भी चैनल में और जो भी जिसको रेटिंग्स मिल रही है अब वो जो भी करें कोई भी चैनल हो आप वही करने लगते हैं अगर वो एक खबर है वो सब तो आप डिफरेंशिएट कैसे करती हैं क्योंकि गेस्ट भी बड़े 20 गेस्ट भी वही हैं प्रधानमंत्री भी वही हैं पार्टी प्रेसिडेंट भी वही हैं वही लोग हैं तो आप ऐसा क्या करती हैं जिससे दूसरा एक कहीं एको चैम्बर्स बन गया है आपके बारे में नहीं बना तो क्या इस न्यूज़ का उत्थान हो पाएगा क्या हम मतलब जो न्यूज़ 5 साल पहले थी या 10 साल पहले थी आज मेरे आकलन में न्यूज़ का थोड़ा पतन हुआ है थोड़ा सा हुआ है तो क्या हम डू वी होप गोइंग फॉरवर्ड दैट इन सम वे यू विल रिक्लेम द क्रेडिबिलिटी दैट वी लॉस्ट आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट यू आई एम टॉकिंग ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री
आई डोंट नो व्हाट यू मेंट बाय हाउ डू यू कीप इट डिफरेंट होड़ लगी हुई है एक दूसरे जैसे बनने की आई अग्री विद यू मैनरिज्म स्टाइल लोग करते हैं पर दुनिया में अमिताभ बच्चन तो एक ही है तो आई कम फ्रॉम अ बैकग्राउंड वेयर आई फील कि एक औरत तो कभी अमिताभ बच्चन हो ही नहीं सकती तो ट्राई नहीं करना चाहिए हैं यू डोंट नीड टू ट्राई दैट सेकेंडली व्हाट डू यू डू सी आई केम इन टू टेलीविजन इन एट द रॉन्ग एज जब लोग जिस उम्र पे टेलीविज़न छोड़ के वापस प्रिंट में जाते हैं उस एज पे मैंने टेलीविज़न में ट्रांजिशन किया विच वॉज़ एट द एज ऑफ अराउंड 40 और समथिंग दैट आई केम इनटू टेलीविज़न एंड एवरीबडी टोल्ड मी एट दैट टाइम दैट आर यू क्रेजी बड़े बड़े लोगों ने मुझे कहा था मैं कहा नहीं अपॉर्चुनिटी मिल रही है दो चार छः महीने करके देखते हैं अच्छा लगा रुकेंगे नहीं तो इंडियन एक्सप्रेस वाले मेरे को हमेशा कहते थे कि तुम्हारा कुर्सी यहाँ है तुम्हारे वहाँ मन नहीं लगने वाला तुम 3 महीने में वापस आ जाओगी तो यहाँ सब कुछ है तो मैंने कहा नहीं तो मायके वापस चले जाएंगे लोग जाते ही हैं तो यू नो आई जस्ट केम फॉर अ लक के नया मीडिया में ट्राई करके देख लेते हैं नहीं होगा तो वापस आ जाएंगे आज इस बात को 15 साल हो गए तो How do you do it different? I only know one way of doing news, which is I have not been a prisoner of the studio. So how do I do my news? आज भी मैं अपनी चप्पल घिसते हुए ministries में जाती हूँ लोगों से मिलती हूँ जब तक आप वो नहीं करेंगे तो आपको जो दिया जाएगा खबर के नाम पे, आपको लेकर उसी को चलाना पड़ेगा लेकिन अगर आप जाते रहेंगे मिलते रहेंगे नॉट जस्ट पॉलिटिकल क्लास से बाकी लोगों से यू विल नो व्हाट इज रियली गोइंग ऑन सो माय अटेम्प्ट टू बी डिफरेंट हैज ऑलवेज बीन इन गेटिंग न्यूज नेवर टू फॉरगेट दैट यू आर अ जर्नलिस्ट ओनली इफ यू हैव न्यूज यू कैन बी एन एंकर इफ यू आर जर्नलिस्ट ब्रिंग दैट न्यूज इफ यू आर एन एंकर विदाउट नोइंग द न्यूज यू विल नेवर हैव द फील और द कॉन्फिडेंस of having that news.
Knowing you a little bit and knowing about your reputation, you're absolutely right. I believe what you're saying. और ये echo chambers वाला कि हम वही छह कब्रें दस कब्रें जो एक एस्टैब्लिश हुए। मैं आपके नेटवर्क की बात कर रहा हूँ, मैं आपकी नस्ली, कई बार मुझे लगता है कि मतलब सम पार्ट ऑफ द नेटवर्क इज वेरी फ्रेंडली एंड सम पार्ट ऑफ द नेटवर्क इज वेरी ऑनेस्ट ऑन द करंट गवर्नमेंट एंड न्यूज चैनल जॉब इज टू बी एबल टू क्रिटिक द करंट गवर्नमेंट यू नो।
See, there are two things that divide me. I don't make an opinion of a person and then do the news.
Ji.
My news dictates the opinion that I have. On a particular day, if I think that the news that is emanating is against the establishment, I will take that position. I have the conviction to do that. And I must say, there has been reception to the critique that I have given, and I have got calls to say आप harsh थी पर आप जो कह रही थी वो गलत नहीं था, इतना तो हर कोई accept
वो balance के कारण है, because you've not seen on one side or the other.
So I just feel it's from person to person, but this whole thing about echo chambers I don't agree with. You do your market research, you do 2004, hasn't the country changed? Hasn't the country shifted a bit towards the right? That's the popular sentiment which has gone out and voted.
I agree.
That who am I to decide that wo viewpoint galat hai aur jo contrarian viewpoint hai wo sahi hai? Who am I to decide that? Because the country has expressed its its engagement with a leader whose popularity has not decreased. After 5 years, it has increased. The mandate has increased. हम सारे सोच रहे थे कि ये 2019 में क्या होगा यार, इनको 35 की सपोर्ट की जरूरत होगी, 45 की. That was the conversation that was going on in every newsroom.
100%.
And how many people started playing middle of the road at that time? You know. But did times na? No. Because you'll go on to the ground, you will get the feedback that you get. And you honestly put out, we all engage our own psephologists to do our surveys. We honestly put that out also. I may or may not agree with it from a reporter point of view. But I always leave that this is a science and he's doing it through a science. It's okay if it doesn't match with mine. That's what I'm saying, that don't make your opinion dictate your news. Make your news dictate your opinion. If you think like that, whether you are a reporter editor or a desk editor, farak mahan.
Thank you, Navika ji. Navika ji, aapne sab kuch dekh liya, aapka promotion ho gaya, aap news channels pe ke popular or senior face hai, senior in terms of being respected, heft, gravitas. Agle 3 to 5 saal mein hum Navika ji se kya aasha rakhe, aapki kya mahatvakanksha hai?
मेरी कोई ऐसी महत्वाकांक्षा नहीं है, मैंने कोई अपने लिए बेंचमार्क्स नहीं सेट किए हुए. जिंदगी में हंसते खेलते यहाँ तक आ गए हैं, आगे ऊपर वाले की कृपा रही तो आगे जाएंगे. हमेशा से चाह यही थी कि न्यूज़ में कुछ ऐसा करें कि लोग देख के कहें कि भाई खबर तो है, बिकॉज अ जर्नलिस्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू माई डेफिनेशन इज समबडी जिसको खबर तो है. और खबरें मिलती रहेंगे, चलते रहेंगे. 3 to 5 साल का मुझे पता नहीं, मैंने कल कभी नहीं प्लान किया, बिकॉज व्हाट यू प्लान नेवर रियली हैपन्स. गो विद द फ्लो, डू एन ऑनेस्ट डेज वर्क, बी सिंसियर, बी पैशनेट. एंड पैशन अबाउट न्यूज़ इज समथिंग दैट हैज ओनली इंक्रीज्ड ओवर द लास्ट 28 ईयर्स, इट हैजंट डिक्रीज्ड. एंड आई विल टेल यू अ स्मॉल एनेक्डोट. My younger son passed out of class 12 only last year. अब वो college गया है. तो frankly मुझे लगता है कि ये पहला साल है कि मैं अपने आप को थोड़ा free महसूस कर रही हूँ कि अब मैं कुछ कर सकती हूँ. Otherwise my career decisions have always been based on कि यार छोड़, अभी इससे ज़्यादा नहीं करना, घर जाके homework कराना है, बच्चा पढ़ रहा है कि नहीं पढ़ रहा है वो भी देखना है. So don't plan, go with the flow, do your work. And leave the rest to God. And I can tell you one thing. When I did the 7 o'clock slot many years ago, I was happier because I got home by 8 o'clock. Now I get home by 11 o'clock. So, You don't plan, you just go.
Thank you. Please give Navika ji a big round of applause. She's been recently promoted as the group editor politics at the Times Network. And you know, you can never take a mother or a woman out of a professional. My daughter's 10th class exam, and I know my wife is really, really tensed. I was never tensed in my exams also, my parents were. So I'm not the... But I understand where you're coming from. We wish you luck and we'll keep watching what you put out. And we know that you are somebody who's on the ground, who knows news from the source and not necessarily from the rumors. So we wish you luck and I'm sure you'll do even better. Please give Navika ji a big round of applause.